Now we are here starting with the classification of class Thallophyta. It can be classified as Chlorophyce, Pheophyce and Rudophyce. Now the characteristics of Chlorophyce, actually the question based on this, that write the difference of all the three classes or red, green and brown algae, which is given here in this table. But first we are taking up, it is in detail, all the characteristics of Chlorophyce. Number one, they are called as green algae. They can be unicellular like Chlamydomonas, colonial like Wallwax and filamentous like Spirogyra. I have shown it in you to you in pictures also. Now why they are green? Because of a presence of a pigment, and pigment is chlorophyll A and B, which is present in chloroplast, and chloroplast is of various shapes, reticulate, cup shaped, spiral and ribbon like chloroplast, like in Spirogyra, or spiral shaped is present in Spirogyra. Now this is a very important term, pyrenoids. In this pyrenoids, which is located in the chloroplast, the food is stored. In this, the food is stored in the form of protein, and it can also be stored in the form of starch, and in some of the algae the food is stored in the form of oil droplet. Now it comes the cell wall. The cell wall of the green algae is mainly made up of cellulose, but the outer layer is made up of pectose. Now it comes the reproduction in green algae. Green algae undergoes all the three types of reproduction, as we had discussed when we were discussing the general characteristics in the previous video: vegetative reproduction by fragmentation, and the asexual reproduction by the flagellated juice spore, and sexual reproduction by the gametes, and gametes can be isogamous or anisogamous. These term I have already discussed you. An example are Chlamydomonas, Wallwax, Eurothix, Spirogyra. I have shown you it in the picture. Time is very limited, better you listen it very with so much concentration. Now it comes the Pheophyce. Pheophyce are generally called as brown algae, and these brown algae are branched and filamentous. Example is Ectocarpus, and they are commonly called as sea kelps. Their main pigment is chlorophyll A and C. On the basis of pigment, the algae can be classified, can be differentiated A and C, carotenoids and